Alright, welcome back. First thing I want to check is this. Level 25? Dang. Huh. Alright. Take the elevator from Zeus Hope down to the Perthian Skyway. Use the vehicle to make your way to the ExoGeni headquarters and investigate to get the activities. Alright, so there's an elevator. Just where the fuck's the elevator? Is that the elevator? Oh, yeah, it is the elevator. Alright, so head this way and then turn right. Seven. Wait, I only saw Rex right there. Where the hell did Liara go?
Oh, don't be here.
That was cold. I'm drinking water and a little bit of water fell right on my leg. Ah, that's cold. Why is it on fire? Oh.
And now to the guest base. Not something an intelligent being would typically say.
Why does it look like a giant bug?
Location
through
the gap.
Ooh, I passed your ass. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no. What the hell's going on?
This one
could still be in there. It's only been a few days. What the hell are you doing? Fuck off. Is that thing hanging off my head? Get off. Get away from me. There we go. Jesus Christ. No, you try to be smart and try to fly right over their heads, but that doesn't even work. God.
She's my daughter. I'll wait as long as I have to.
Ow. Oh, nice shot. I'm about to say, why can't you get in here? Oh,
some kind of vehicle, not one of the
Geth. Damn straight.
Visual, we must be close.
Forget them. We need to find the Geth.
Oh, they're at the ExoGeni.
That's close enough.
Relax, John. They're obviously not Geth.
Get back, Juliana. Who are you? What do you want?
Commander Shepard. I'm here to remove your Geth problem.
You see? You worry too much.
And you trust too easily, Juliana.
I'm just glad to see a friendly face. I thought we were the only humans left on this planet.
Fidan and some of the members of Zoo's Hope are still alive.
I thought you said they were all dead.
Uh-oh.
I said they were probably all dead.
They're surviving, despite everything the Geth have done to them.
We know what that's like. Those damn synthetics are relentless.
Are we getting close to their base?
You're almost there. They're holed up in the ExoGeni headquarters, just a bit further down the skyway.
Those headquarters are private property, soldier. Remove the Geth and nothing else.
I'm not interested in your company's secrets.
Commander, before you go, my daughter, Lisbeth, she's missing.
They shouldn't waste time poking around. We could do a proper accounting of our casualties after the Geth are gone.
That's my daughter you're talking about. She's still alive. I know it.
Where is your daughter, Juliana?
She was working in the ExoGeni building when the attacks came.
Oh, yeah, there were several places she could hide. For a short time.
If she's in there, I'll get her out.
Thank you, Commander. Thank you.
Stay bunkered down until I find out what the Geth are after.
What an asshole.
Of course. And please remember, if you see my daughter...
I'll get her. I'm not an asshole like that guy. Uh, Now where?
Yeah, I wonder if I should ask for their help.
I was hoping you'd have a moment to speak with me. I've got a bit of a problem.
What do you need?
I need to retrieve some data. It's not a big job, but it pays well.
I'm listening.
Good. Good. Poking around in the ruins has become a bit too dangerous for me.
People are quick to assume we enjoy being in hazardous situations.
It's not that bad, really. All you need to do is find my console at ExoGeni headquarters and drop the data onto this OSD. It's that simple.
You're awfully quick to trust me with this.
Have you seen anyone else heading to ExoGeni lately?
I'll look around if I get the chance.
I appreciate it. That data could be worth a lot of money. Of course, this all depends on getting out of here alive.
Tell me about the data I'm getting for you.
Plans for a few prototype mods. I'm a freelancer. Some of my mods are highly sought after.
Why work in the middle of nowhere if your skills are so useful?
Maybe I've got a bit of the frontier spirit in me. That, and the alternative is a bit too secure for my liking. Freelancers don't have to worry about security as much, so long as we keep a low profile.
Time to get moving.
Just keep in mind what I say.
Yeah. Oh no, I don't trust that guy so much. Alright, so my guess, we head up there. That didn't do shit. Bring it, bitch. Aw, oh, damn, jam. That's never a good sign.
What are they up to? There's no point to this unless they're looking for something.
Doing in here?
It's my own fault. Everyone else was running and I stayed to back up data. Next thing I knew, the Geth ship latched on and the power went out. I was trapped. I tried to get out, but the way was blocked.
We'll get you out as soon as we find out what the Geth are after.
It's not the Geth, it's the energy field they put up. They don't want anyone else getting access to the...
I'm here for the Geth. It's very important I find out what they're after.
I don't know for certain, but I'm guessing they're here for the Thorian.
What the hell's a Thorian?
What's a Thorian?
It's an indigenous life form. ExoGeni was studying it.
What else can you tell me? Do you know where I can find this Thorian?
I might be able to, but not with those Geth crawling around everywhere. Look, we need to get out of here, past that field.
Any suggestions?
No, not exactly. But I think the Geth ship is powering it. I've noticed the Geth laying power cables everywhere. You could follow those cables, but there's Geth all over the place.
All right. I'll look into it. Stay put until the field is down.
Yeah, you don't have to tell me twice. I'll just find a small hole to hide in until the field is down. Oh, here, take my ID. This should get you past any locked doors. Good luck with that field.
Oh, shit. Ah! Pause here, and I'll see you guys again next time. Bye.